Hello, what's up? Namaste everyone. How is life going? If you are new into the booktube community, or if you want to read new books, or if you are already in the literature and if you want to read the popular books, today's video is all about that. I come up with 10, not 5, 10 Nepali popular books to read for beginners as well as those who haven't read it. Before proceeding to the number 10, I want to tell you that if you are new into my channel, please do subscribe. And for more book related videos as well as story related videos, please put the notification bell on. On number 10, Pagal Basti by Saru Bhakta. Pagal Basti is one of those books that won Madan Puraskar. Madan Puraskar is the prestigious prize given to Nepalese writers for the book of the year. So Pagal Basti was one of the most popular book, and since its release, it has been one of the most widely read book by all Nepalese literature lovers. Pagal Basti is fictional romantic book. It is all about the romance as well as all about the fictional world created by Saru Bhakta. If you love romantic thriller, this is the perfect book for all of you guys. So please check this book. On number 9, I have autobiographical book of Annie Choeng Dolma. As you have heard this name before, what I am talking about, you have already guessed it. It's Phulko Akhama. Phulko Akhama by Annie Choeng Dolma. So in this book, you'll get to know about real story behind the success of Annie Choeng Dolma. From nun to famous singer to a writer, this is the journey of Annie Choeng Dolma. Number 8 on my list, I want to suggest a romantic novel written by Subin Bhattrai, Summer Love. This book has been the bestseller since its release and is one of the most loved book in recent time. This book depicts you a love relationship between two youth and their ups and downs in their love relationship as well as in their careers. So this book is a romantic novel, and this book has changed the life of writer in being one of the most popular loved writer of recent time. On number 7, I've got Lu by Noyan Raj Pandey. This is one of the book that I loved because of its social background. This book is not about only love, but this book brings up social issues faced by southern border of Nepalese people that are suffering from Lu, that is a storm. So this book not only tells you about that issue, but it also highlights the problems faced by people living in Torai region due to factors like border encroachment, the torture given by Indian police as well as gangster. Number 6 on my list, I want to suggest you another autobiographical book, Jeevan Ka Raha Ki Phool. It is one of the inspirational autobiographical book that you must read. These autobiographical books tell you the story of a disabled woman and her journey from suffering through the brain disease called cerebral palsy and turning out to be one of the inspirational women. These were the 6 to 10 popular books, Nepali books, that I have suggested. Now let's go into the top 5. Okay, on top 5. On number 5, I've got you one of the Madan Puraskar winning book, Setu Dharti by Omar Neupane. This book portrays the real story of a widow woman and her struggle through the life. This book is beautifully written and beautifully narrated by a writer, Omar Neupane. I've read this book and I loved it. or number 4 on my list. I have one of the popular book of recent times. It is a lengthy book, but I loved it. This book depicts a story of father's struggles seen through the eyes of a son. This book has been bestseller since its release and takes you on an emotional roller coaster ride set in a Karnali region of Nepal, and tells you about the relationship between a father and a son. So before going to the top 3 portion of the suggested book, I want to tell you that all top 10 books are must read, and they have their unique writing style as well as their unique story, which you'll be captivated. Number 3 on my list is Palpasta Cafe, written by Naren Wagle. And this book is beautifully written, and it also won Modern Puruskar and has been bestseller since its release. It portrays a gripping tale set during a Maoist civil war, and is a story of struggle for love as well. Number 2 on my list is Sirisko Phool by Parizat. And this book has got its significance in Nepalese literature. This book has represented Nepalese literature into the global world. Sirisko Phool has been translated into many languages, and in English version it's called Blue Mimosa, and it is also included in many curriculums of the institution in foreign countries. So this book has represented Nepalese literature into global world. So I have ranked this book on little bit higher into the number 2 list. About the book, it follows the story of ex-army man, and after returning from the devastating war, the main protagonist returns to Nepal and his struggle begins, as well as he falls in love with one of his friend's sister, and it depicts a beautifully written love relationship between them. So what I really liked about this book is narration and plot. Before proceeding to number 1 on my list, I want to ask you, which 9 books did you enjoy the most, or have you read one of these 9 books? If you have read it, please do comment, and please do give your favorite book on comment section. On number 1 on my list is epic book. It is Muna Madan, written by one of the icons of Nepalese literature, Mahakavi Lakshmi Prasad Devkota. I put this book into number 1 because it is legendary book. This book is not a simple book, it is a poetic book. It is not written in simple language, but in the poetic version. This book follows the story of Muna and Madan. It takes you through the journey of Madan to Lhasa and his struggle for earning a money in Lhasa, as well as back returning home. It also depicts the story of Muna, who is left in home waiting for Madan to return. This book, what I really liked is the style as well as the real story back in those days. Before ending the video, I want to mention one book. It is a historical book, Seto Bagh by Diamond Shamsher. Why I have mentioned this book? Because out of the 10 books I mentioned previously, there is no book that tells you about the history of Nepalese society. So Seto Bagh is one of them. Seto Bagh is a historical novel written by Diamond Shamsher, and you'll love it. So guys, out of these books, which book do you want to read it? Please give your comment below, as well as please do share with your friends. If you love this video, please do subscribe, and if you don't want to miss my upcoming video, please hit the notification bell icon. This much for today. See you in next video. Bye bye.